This week, students were able to get out on the newly finished Price Field. The original grass was replaced with a new turf field to allow for use by multiple activities and teams. Turning the field to run north-south created enough space to add an 8-lane running track around the field, something that was not possible with the original field. Go Bears!
Students throughout the district participated in special hands-on lessons created by our district's Indian Education Program Coordinator in observance of Indigenous Peoples Day on Monday. The lessons were similar in nature, but were tailored to fit the needs of students at different educational levels. Go Bears!
Central Beans is up and running for the school year. Students involved with the business make and deliver fresh coffee and other drinks to District Center and Central Middle School staff members who have ordered a delicious beverage. While tracking budgets, inventory, and ordering supplies, the students learn valuable social and work skills. Go Bears!